Salvador Dalí is well known as a painter, but also as a cinematographer or a performer. But people know that he was also a very great writer. He's the author of 50 Secrets of Secret Craftsmanship or the great Secret Life of Salvador Dalí. Also illustrated his great works, but he was also an art critic and literary critic, and he painted, he illustrated great works of the literature, universal literature, through his paintings. These paintings, you cannot find it in great museums, but you can find it in libraries, in the homes of the collectors, where you, with a very private experience, you can see that Dalí, when he illustrated these great works like Divina Comedia, Le Chant de Maldoror, The Secret, the Quixote, he saw himself as the subject of the book and interpreted according his own world, universe and personality. Dalí illustrated most of the big works of the universal literature. Most of them were proposed by Dalí itself. Even he accepted some commitments by the editors. The 1001 Nights was a proposal to the couple Alvareto from Turin. The Alvaretos had commissioned Dalí to paint the Biblia Sacra and the Pater Noster, among other works like Romeo and Juliet, the Odyssey. But Dalí proposed to illustrate the 1001 Nights, a wonderful amount of stories from Middle East that are a precedent to surrealism, and because its imagination and his vivid histories. Dalí, 25 years after his death and 50 years after the painting of these works, is reborn through this new edition that is like a marvelous archaeological discovery and brings us his unveiled vision of the Middle East and the great tradition of literature resumed in the great work of 1001 Nights.